Okay, guys. I saved at a more acceptable spot up the top of these stairs. But I'll tell you, I'm getting a little more fucking irritated than I was before. Because I probably just wasted battery with all those failed attempts. Let's go through here, huh? So I don't know how much battery I got left. See where this takes me. I think those guards are still up there, but so is the alien. See if he can take care of them. Hearing gunshots already.
Hey, over there. Over there. See that an intruder. Hey, over there.
I'd be careful about wasting your bullets trying to kill me. Oh, he was just in that vent. Oh, what the hell? How did he find me? What? All right, enough fooling around. Let's get back to the get. Come on, steady. Yes, find a way for the Torrens to dock. I know. Oh, stop lagging on me. Try this again, shall we? Just in case, let's throw a flashbang. Oh, no. Alright, let's hide. Where are you going? Well, that solves one problem with the security guys. Or rogue security guys, whatever. I've still got an asshole alien on me. Alright. Please do me a favor, Mr. Xenomorph. Go after those guys instead of me. Ah. think I'm supposed to take that elevator. Thank you for killing this guy. Now go into that elevator, hurry. Oh good, there's a some security man over there. If I can quietly sneak up on him and kill him with the maintenance jack. Let me see. Turn around. You're shitting. That attracted the alien. Are you shitting me? Alright, I need to hurry before he gets back. Did I go the right way? No, I don't think I did. Please, just go away. I only have 47 flamethrower fuel left. Okay, good. Please. Just go away. Perfect. Is this the elevator I just took? Supposed to go this way. Once I run out of flamethrower fuel and an alien sees me, I'm screwed. to habitation. Shit, I went the wrong way. Oh. And the battery's probably gonna die soon because I wasted it on those failed attempts. Oh good, restore power to the stone station level. Transit. Means I have to risk getting seen and possibly mauled to death by the alien.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. You can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out until the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Sorry, I couldn't see the code clearly. I need to check again.
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there.
1051 or 1851?
We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature.
1851.
All the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out.
There we go.
I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after shit that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Apparently there isn't going to be a rescue because Weyland-Yutani doesn't give a rat's ass about you. Okay, so I restored power, I think. Careful too. That alien could still be around. Flamethrower fuel. Good. Which means I'm pretty much screwed. I'm screwed. Didn't have much choice. The face hugger came. And there's not much place to hide either. Wait, I just did. I thought I just hit that switch. I get the feeling the battery's gonna die soon. Did it leave? What didn't leave? Go. Damn it. I need that tram. Please, just leave. He's gonna fucking come back, isn't he? At the rate this tram goes, probably. He's coming back. That was too close. I think. Oh no. What's going on? Okay, I thought something was gonna happen. Oh, flamethrower fuel. Good, I needed that.
Three hyperscape health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some assistance from the engineer staff, the ship's cats.
Excuse me.
I sat out in a report I've just logged with Mother.
No? It only gave me 72%, but guess it's better than nothing. Ooh, more. 97. Do I need to go up that elevator? Yes, I do. I think I should find a save point first. Probably not one down here. Shit. Of course, I need to find an alternate route. Now of all places for the thing to break. I mean, here of all places. Yes! That's for just in case the thing shuts off. I'm really pushing it here. Oh. Not another one of these goddamn androids. Get off me. Please get off. Then don't strangle me. Fuck you. Thank you. I didn't even see him. What? Well, I thought the alien killed me. Okay. That was strange. God. I guess it has a tiny bit of juice in it. And fuck off, Android. See what going through here will do. There's nothing of interest here. Stay hidden as best I can. Which way are you going? I can never tell what that thing. These things. What, again? Came back and left again, I guess, huh? Oops. guess I have to follow the wire to this thing. Hope the alien doesn't come back. Oh, I have to... key card. Dicks. Can't get this thing out of the way, you know. That's how this is gonna be, huh? You're gonna make me search all over the place? Yeah, yeah, I heard ya. 1964. Oh good, all that noise is going to attract the alien, isn't it? Yeah. I knew it. Shine the flashlight everywhere, because let's hope the alien doesn't come for us while we're doing this. Alright. I need to... okay, guys, I'm back. And... before I finished my sentence last time, the video cut out. Oh. And I came here and found a save point. Now, you didn't miss much. It was just me walking down a dark corridor, collecting items from cabinets and dead bodies, so... yeah, that's not much. Okay, but is there anything I'm supposed to do? Hear the alien. I want to get out of here before it gets to me.
Okay.
Okay, so now I'll have at least one noisemaker. Can use it to distract the alien. Okay, two. Two's fine. Can I make any more? Nope. How much? 222 flamethrower fuel left. I just don't know where the alien is. I don't want to give myself away here. Yeah, this is the corridor I was in. I thought I saw the alien just now. But wait a minute. Am I supposed to be in that room? I don't see any way to get in there, except maybe this door, which is blocked. Find something. Oh, that vent. I think I'm supposed to go in there. Let's just hope the alien's not in here, too. Okay. That was just the vent closing. Getting a tad jumpy here. Oh, good. I need a key card. Am I gonna find it? Oh, good. I saw it just now. All right, let's get this thing. Generator. Oh, good. Oh, it was operational. I think that's what it said. Okay, so I just have to go back that way. Hope I don't run into the alien. I can't come up with a good nickname for it. a YouTuber I already watched play this gave it the nickname Freud the Almighty Space Penis. I think I mentioned that. Yeah, I did mention that in an earlier video I did of this. An earlier part of the walkthrough. Okay, I need to be careful here. Okay, wait, this is a dead end.
Evacuate station. This is not a drill.
I don't know, I think we're close to the end of the game, so this may or may not be the last video. Depending on how much I die trying to get to the Torrens. How much time I take. Because if you remember, the alien is attracted to noise. So if I make too much noise, he'll come in here and probably I'll get my ass handed to me. Like the last few times. Just ignore that, that's something, excuse me, telling me I've been disconnected from the internet. That happens every now and then, so our internet's got some big issues. It crashes a lot. I hear him, and I think I went the wrong way. Yeah, these doors aren't opening. Tell me I'm supposed to go through it. Wait, which way? Hang on, is there something I missed? I'm missing something, because according to the map, I'm supposed to go this way. Give me a second to figure this out here. This way? I swear to God, if I go this way and the alien is right there, oh. I think down here, maybe? what the hell?
Whoa! Shit!
That scared the shit out of me. Come on. Just what I needed. Back again. I think I'm running out of flamethrower fuel. Wait, it's this way, isn't it? He's got to be right there. Go away. I don't have a decent spot to hide either. Oh God, I'm screwed. I think I'm almost out of flamethrower fuel. I didn't even see that cabinet. Don't learn, do you? Oh, shit. God, I hate you. And I'm out of flamethrower fuel, too. Flamethrower fuel. Here's hoping I can find some more. Till then, I just have to stay hidden. To do all that over again, don't I? Yep, I have to do that all over again. Fucking fuck. so I don't think. Try to save the flamethrower fuel this time. If I can. I should probably save just in case. Jesus! That's the second time. Can't make this easy, can you? Oh good, he's coming this way. Just go away, please. Just go away, go away, go away. He better be gone. He's still there. Great. I shouldn't have left my hiding spot. Come on. You just cannot. He's gonna see me. I just want to reactivate the generator so I can get out of here. Just go away, please. It's right there. Good God, you were annoying. Save quick. I need to get back to the generator, but the alien keeps showing up. Shit. Go away. Fucking Christ. Shit. Generator's in here, right? But I can't find a door that'll let me in. Oh, just leave. I'm not even going the right fucking way. Excuse my language, I'm just getting really frustrated. Fucking jerk. Yeah, this is gonna take me a while. This rate. Come on, give me the map. I'm trying to say at this rate, I'll never get it done. Keeps coming back, and I don't have enough flamethrower fuel to fight him off. What? Just go away. Don't have time for this. You're even more annoying than usual. Today. Evacuation. And I know he's gonna come back after I restart this thing. I knew it. Question is, which way is he? Could just use a noisemaker to distract him. How many do I have? Two. Where is he? Today. I think that's like the fifth time that the internet's been disconnected. Right down the hall. He was just right down the hall. I'm just getting really fucking irritated right now. And I was really close, too. I was this close that time. He fucking comes in and just fucking go away. I wish it were that simple, too. I wish if I had just told him to go away, he'd go away. But no, he has to complicate things. Naturally, I have to do the restarting the generator thing all over again. Why can't it just give me automatic checkpoints? He's gonna see me. I don't have that much flamethrower fuel left either. If he he comes in here, I will have no place to hide. At least I don't think I will. How much do I have left? 95 fuel left, oh yeah. And if I can't find any more fuel and I run out, I'm pretty much screwed. Did he leave? Please tell me he left. He's in the other room.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until you find the orbital emergency.
God, I'm getting sick of this guy. I stuck on. I'm gonna say that I need to be quick. Come on. Want to get through this. Great, now I don't know where I'm going. Oh, fucking fucker. See, that's what happens to me when I get frustrated. I get impatient. Ay. Come on, hurry it up. Wait, what? Are you telling me I have to go all the way back? No, I saved. Tell me I hit the wrong thing. Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? I have to go all the way back here and do all this shit with the resetting the generator all over again. But I know I saved just before I hit the generator. What the hell? Let me try loading it again. Load. And that fucking alien's getting even more annoying than usual today. I did just reset the generator. Find an alternate route to the space flight terminal. Yes, I know that. I can't really well do it fast enough with that stupid alien on me. Yes, I just reset the generator. A freaking pain in the ass. Excuse me. I just want to keep the noise down, is all. Shit. Oh, shit. Come on, go away. Oh. I said leave, God. Damn it. And I was close that time. Come on. See, I'm getting impatient. Sorry about this, guys. Yeah, this game would be a lot easier if he wasn't such a douche. Oh good, the lights are coming on. Make it easier for me to see, but the bad thing is, it'll also make it easier for the alien. Yes, I know. You know what? I'm gonna quick save here, just in case. So that if I die, I won't have to go all the way back to the start of this. This thing is pissing me off. Alright, where is it? That was too close, but let's just stay hidden. Just in case. I hope I can find some more flamethrower fuel along the way. Just fucking leave. Yeah, even the flamethrower doesn't help that much. Oh, shit. Shit, shit, shit. Please tell me I'm close. I really shouldn't be running. I passed it, didn't I? I think I passed it. Fucking hell. Which door is it again? I don't remember. I don't remember which door I'm supposed to go through because stupid aliens chasing me, and I lost my way. Yeah, it was supposed to be in here. Oh, come on. God, this guy just has to make things difficult. Which way? That way. Right. Oh, shit. I'm screwed. I think. I said back off. Yeah, now I'm out of fuel. Great. Come on. Get to Sevastopol Space Flight Terminal. Yeah. Figured that part out a long time ago. So if I see another alien, I'm probably screwed. Excuse me. I'm out of fuel. Unless I can find some more. There's no way I'm beating this game. Okay, now I'll try to finish this game no matter what. I don't want to give up so easily. Markiplier didn't give up, and neither will I. But where am I going to find more flamethrower fuel? I'm almost to the end of the game, so naturally things are gonna be harder. Okay, yeah, this is where I was at the start of the game. Sorry if you hear a small tapping sound or whatever, that's probably me gritting my teeth because I am beyond frustrated right now. I'm almost ready to throw the whole damn TV out the window. But obviously if I did that, I wouldn't be able to finish the game, so I'm not going to do that. Yeah, what's in here? Please be more supplies. Okay, I can make another noisemaker. Yeah, I don't have that much flamethrower fuel. 75 fuel. Gonna need more than that. I seriously doubt that's Tom Skerritt, but I don't know. In the movie, yes, but in the game, I'm not so sure. Alright. Wait, did I go the wrong way? Please tell me I didn't go the wrong way. Take the wrong elevator. Certainly seems like it. Of course, it's fucking locked. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, duh. I didn't even see that. I gotta calm down. Yeah, I need to calm down. Excuse me. Escape Sevastopol. Yes, but I'm not in a position to answer right now. Don't you think I know that? There are some aliens here. There's either one or more than one. Okay, they're down here. I hear aliens, but I can't see them. I need to be careful.
Cotton system,
Oh. I heard something. This guy isn't... Oh, no, he wasn't. Thought for a minute that he was a synthetic. Wait, where's the second one? Exactly. Okay, I guess I should just follow the wires, huh? Somewhere this way. Yeah, right here. There's an alien here. Well, get off me. Thought I was done with those frickin' androids. Think I have to do this now, come on. Now what is it? Come on, get up there. So after all that, I gotta go this way, right? This way? Yeah, the music in this game loves to get y'all worked up. Upstairs or downstairs, I don't know. Thank you. I just want to keep the noise down in case any aliens are close by. I don't think there are any more androids or humans, at least I hope not. Okay, I'll be right back.